You all know El Yayo, highest ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson, Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Okoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa.
We got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman. Near the container.
And baby makes three.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Jenny's over here.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun, close to the dump.
one narco. Okay, we're cool. At the checkpoint.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Suéltame, cabrón. Te vas a morir. Te vas a morir.
Talk now.
I got you, vato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Where many of our Bolivian brothers sacrifice our lives for our cause.
Hola, carnal. Pues mira. Es más cara de lo que te dije. Ya sé, ya sé. Esta vale la pena. ¡Claro!
Stack of tires.
Vale madres. Ya te dije. Sí, él y su familia se van a joder.
We got a mounted weapon. All right, we're all clear. Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Chop it down. Down. Headed our way.
Heads up.
Gun got a tango.
got hostiles. Clear over here.
What use is happiness? It is always fleeting. A goal we may run to as we increase desire, but it never lasts. The Buddhist does not believe in happiness. The Buddhist's aim is mere contentment and abandonment of desire that will leave him without happiness, but also without suffering. I say to you, happiness.
That's it, we're clear.
Mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por dos o tres días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
I'm cool, let's move.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Only dead chopper. Stay low. Copter, get down. I got a narco over here.
Where you got him?
We're cool.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. We spotted one with submachine guns.
That was close. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. We're good. Got some hostile activity.
Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
Now.
I got you, vato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Time to dust off our chopper flying skills. Got a 20 in the cartel machine that needs delivering to the rebels.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Move up. I'm on your six.
See you.
All good, all clear.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? We could put a dent in that with this. Location of one of their network stations. Placing mine over here.
That truck's hightailing it out of here. Don't hit the truck. We need shit inside of it.
I have a shot. Engage it.
Got us a truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
Good to go. Go on, I'll be right there.
Thank you. placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
We got company. Stay sharp. Escort car destroyed. Firing.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
Engaging tangos.
Silencio. Marching.
Oh, shit! Use me, don't kill me, por favor! I have a family!
The access code to the cocaine factory, what is it?
I've got two boys, two little ones, mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures, you want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter, you don't like kids or something?
Jesus, you want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe, just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno, mire, it's 654-375, that's it, I swear!
Bowman, you've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software.
Ah, fuck! Oh, shit!
Processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then break the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Shit balls.
We got a Sicario. Over at the dump.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third. Hey, sniper on the roof. Here's target number 5.
Eyes on a gun turret.
moving to position. Need to get to a better position. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Firing. Mega cartel reinforcements. Helicopter in there, chopper. Stay low.
Estamos por todas partes sin nada. Los culeros ya se fueron.
We're settling down. Must think we backed off. Choppers approaching. Shots fired. Lead as engaging the cartel. Chopper, down, down. Unidad troops are moving in. Hit the dirt.
Están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Down, get down, chopper. Chopper, hit the dirt. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Dead troops are reinforced. Shit, we got a sniper!
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Yes. He makes five. Eyes on an air defense system.
Reinforcements incoming. Suckers don't know we moved. They're heading the wrong way.
Controls are FUBAR'd. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Planning a mine. Give me a sec. Frag out. Frag out. There's a stockpile. Let's take it out.
Venezuela. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Still good.
Lock shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile. Wait, let me place a mine. Frag out. Taking out the stockpile. Let's go. Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of polvo we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put up.
You guys all
okay.
Good? Damn,
focus I'm on the mission. This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Taking a shot. They've seen us.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Let's go.
All right, let's roll.
Thank you.
Engaging Pecos.
Security when he was
sure are a lot of lights and switches
up here. With that fucking wombat emissario. So emissario keeps making excuses about production volume and labor and whatever. Well, Sueño just sat and stared all dead-eyed at this asshole. I swear to God, his fucking eyes were burning holes through the guy's shirt. And then, get this. Sueño pulls the biggest fucking Bowie knife out of his jacket. It was like a sword out of a goddamn Japanese cartoon. And he lays this hunk of pointy metal on the desk real gentle-like. Well, at that point, emissario would have agreed to anything. Fuck, well, he did agree to everything. And Sueño just picked up his knife, got up and left. Not saying a single fucking word. Now, he ain't the friend you introduced to your parents, but you gotta admire
spotting another
guy.
Tango.
I mean, he must have balls the size of coconuts.
I got a third target.
Deploying drone.
Here's target number 5.
Aw, crap. Bad guys are reacting to the blast.
Their lieutenant's running away.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
We needed to keep him alive so we could frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Clear over here.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Campo Ana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open. And Unidad patrols approaching. Good to go.
We've got intel on a converted fishing boat near Puerto Grande. It's being used as a cocaine lab. Find the lab and destroy it.
I'm on.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper out there. And baby makes three. I got eyes on a sniper.